Well, that fuel rail is all the way back, and using this hook to pull on it, I just can't move that at all. Completely stuck solid.